to play a G major pentatonic blues scale, starting on the bottom string and ascending two octaves. First, start by placing your ring finger on the bottom string at the third fret, and your scale should sound like this. Once again, more slowly. And this time, ascending and descending.